Hi guys, let's see how to trim, extend, offset objects in AutoCAD. Let's start with trimming command and the shortcut is TR. So give TR enter. So it is asking to select an object, that is select cutting edges. You can see here. So I want to trim all these lines extended in the triangle. So this will be my cutting edges. So this will be my cutting edges and give enter, and it is asking to select an object. So these are the objects. You can select one by one or you can use the mouse to select multiple. So I have selected and it is trimmed and give enter. So you can see it is trimmed. And one more option is same TR enter. Instead of selecting the objects, skip this object by selecting one more time enter. So enter and select the objects directly. So you can see the objects has been selected and it has been trimmed. So this is the two methods. Now you know how to trim this objects. So in case you want to trim this object with reference to this line, so taking an example, so this green color line shows this will be the reference. So till this we have to trim the line. So what will you do? So go for trim, double enter and select. So you can see all the lines has been trimmed. So we don't have any references. So in this case, what will you do? So go for edge mode, type edge mode and type enter and select the value as 1. So switch it on. Now edge mode has been switched on. So now go for trim. So TR double enter and try to trim it. So you can see this line is taken as the reference. So edge mode is quite helpful to trim with the reference of this line. So this is quite easy to trim with the reference of edge mode. Now you know how to trim your objects with your reference using edge mode on. So when the edge mode is on, always try to select the cutting edges. So go for trim. So if you skip this step, you see always it will be trimmed with the references. Whenever you trim, it always selects the references. So we have to do it for a second time. So in this case, what will you do? Always select a cutting edge. So select this as a cutting edge, enter and select your object. So it is quite important to select your object with references. Next thing is offset, and shortcut is O, enter, and after entering into the command, it asks for specific offset distance. So type the distance you need for offset distance. It is 100 mm, and select the object you needed for offset. So this is the object, and after offset it asks for side. It is for inner side of the object or outer side of the object. So I am selecting this. So now you can see it has been offsetted. You can go for multiple times after selecting with the same distance, offset distance. In case you want to change your distance, you have to exit the command and you can start from the first. So you can check with the distance now. You can check with the distance. So we have maintained 100 mm as the offset distance. You can check it out. So the distance of offset is 100 mm. So in case you want to have a offset for a line, so same can be used. O, enter, and offset distance of 100 mm. You can see it has been offsetted. It can be made for multiple times. So instead of making copy, you can use offset also. I'm going with circle. The same offset command, O, and distance is 100. And you can see it has been offsetted. The center remains the same. And you can make a number of circles. This is the advantage of offset. And next thing is extend command, and the shortcut is EX enter, and it asks for select boundary edges. So this will be my boundary edges. I want to extend all these lines to this circle. So selecting this boundary and enter, and this asking for select objects to extend. So I want to extend all these lines. So selecting add and arrange and enter. So you can see all the lines has been extended to this circle. Same as with the edge mode on. So you want to extend all this line perpendicular to this line. So go for EX enter and select an object. So this is the reference selected, enter and select all this object you need to extend. You can see all the lines has been extended till your reference. So without an intersection point also you can extend the lines with the use of edge mode on. So try to keep edge mode on. So you can see it is by default it is on. So when it is switched on for trimming and extending, it is quite useful. So keep this edge mode on. Thank you.